Incendio.
Help it if I've never encountered.
Could you remind me how the Dedalian keys work again?
When you spot or hear a flying key, you're to follow it back to its cabinet. Inserting it in the lock is the tricky part. I hope you follow some. If you open a cabinet, I'd love to know what you find, if anything.
My family has a lineage of this adventure.
You can't imagine how we... Travel was before I invented flu pack.
Who lived here, I wonder?
Sometimes it seems all roads lead to Hogsmeade.
One never knows when society will be thrown at you.
You, Hufflepuff.
Imelda Reyes? Albie Week sent me.
Did he now? Still tinkering with his broom upgrade, no doubt. I tried to help him once. He nitpicked my flying technique, and that was the end of that. The nerve. Why is he roping you into his broom testing silliness? You've barely started flying from what I know. Caught wind of you showing off in flying class with Clopton.
Seems someone's jealous of my skills on a broom.
Me? Slytherin Quidditch captain? Jealous of you? Everyone knows that class is only for beginners, troublemakers, and bumbling baboons. But for some reason, now people think you're competition. Ugh, I can't be having that.
Perhaps I am competition.
You're not even Slytherin. Could be a useless squib for all I know. Enough of this. Only one way to find out who's the better flyer. I hold one of the fastest times on this course. Let's see if you can beat it. Slytherin versus Hufflepuff.
Actually, why not? I can beat your record.
I'm so looking forward to seeing you lose.
Made it.
Thank you. Now that's more like it!
You must have cheated, you... Ugh! Fine. You won. Don't think this is over. You can't determine skill from one single trial.
Surely my win means something.
You're not terrible, but you're still going to have to prove yourself if you want to earn my respect.
Challenge accepted, then.
Perhaps you have what it takes after all. We shall see. But don't get your hopes up. The next course near Irondale offers a much tougher challenge. You can try to prepare by racing this course again. Just check in at the podium, where the leaderboard is. You can check your time and start the race. We'll see next time if your win here was more than just a fluke, whilst on an errand for Albie Weeks.